The Why MBA question. The most simple question, but ironically, we see the students struggling the most with this very question. In this video, we would be covering the mistakes most students commit, the correct approach, and the possible follow-up questions. The mistakes most students commit. Showing lack of confidence. Giving a look, sometimes even shrugging their shoulders, suggesting, "Isn't it obvious?" All right, tell us the obvious reasons. You have worked hard for it. You have cleared GMAT. You intend to leave your job, spend tons of money, travel to a different city or a different country. Why do you want the MBA? So please do not show a lack of confidence or interest in giving this answer. The interviewer is really interested in knowing worthy reasons for you pursuing an MBA. The second mistake in these questions is providing unidimensional answers. Very often, the answers are limited to a career shift or a career enhancement, and students keep on harping upon these one or two aspects over very long answers. An MBA is a lot more than this. It gives you a range of learning and exposure. Talk about the same. Give a bouquet of rich reasons. Then, a blunder to commit is criticizing your current job. You don't have to say that something is not right, right now, that you want to go for your MBA. A correct, positive approach would be to say that it has been a wonderful journey so far. You have had your experiences, your growth, and now you intend to enrich your skills. You want to do bigger things in life, and therefore, you intend to invest in yourself and go back to a school, come back as a better version of yourself, take on bigger challenges, bigger responsibilities, and enhance your growth trajectory. That would be such a positive answer. So have a very positive and inspiring approach towards your Why MBA answer. Don't make it sound like a bailout plan. Then the fourth mistake. Sorry to say, but sometimes we hear simply lame answers about Why MBA. Answers such as, "I have gained 3 years of work experience." Answers such as these only suggest that you may have gained years of experience, but you lack maturity. The correct approach: gain conviction on why you wish to invest serious time and money and settle for the opportunity cost. Before convincing the interviewer, you need to be convinced yourself. So find genuine reasons around why you really want to pursue an MBA. Do not elaborate on just one or two reasons. State a bouquet of reasons. Try to personalize the answer for why from the relevant school. Very, very important. Generally, a school will not ask you two separate questions regarding why MBA and why MBA from the particular school that you are interviewing with. Don't wait for the second question to be asked. In your why MBA answer only, talk about good number of points which are specific to the school that you are interviewing with. So, overall, have 1 to 2 sentences times 4 or more reasons for why MBA in general. See, here is an elaborate list of general reasons why one should need an MBA. Please pause the video, absorb this very important slide. See which of these points apply to your story. Then have 1 to 2 sentences times 4 or more reasons for why MBA from the particular institution you're interviewing with. And this is an exhaustive list of reasons why a student may prefer a particular MBA program. Once again, pause the video and take notes. See which of these apply in your case. So imagine, even if you say 4 reasons from the last slide and 4 reasons from this slide, overall you have 8 reasons for why MBA. You will be speaking around 12 sentences, so the question can very well be answered within 2 minutes. Very interesting, very important. Possible follow-up questions. Here is an elaborate list. Please pause the video and absorb these. So that was the concept, friends. To get complete grasp over your MBA interview preparation, please watch all the 15-plus videos in this series. Thanks for watching.